Welcome to the Agent Program, Initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the footsteps. Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to...
Welcome to Advanced Mission Training. As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target. Security won't allow you on board in your current outfit. We should avoid confrontation and look for another way in.
Hey, who are you? You! Yeah, you!
Victor Juliet, 50.
Hey, you!
Are you in any way?
No way!
Hey, you! How about
need
you
some help
job?
Here!
Please. You've been compromised. Quickly, try and lose them and change your disguise.
How about you show some respect? It's not a sack of potatoes.
Please, you gotta help! Help! Someone help me!
Be advised, Bishops. ICA clients rely on our discretion and do not expect collateral damage. Welcome to Advanced. As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target.
Hey, you, I can't let you through looking like that. Come on.
Sir, you heard him. You can't be here.
That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly. You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate. Before you move on, I suggest you hide your tracks. You have a much greater chance of success if your actions go undetected. The toilet should do the trick. They won't find him anytime soon. particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal.
And a good day to you, sir.
Hold on.
What's up?
That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise. So stay out of his line of sight. Right. Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area.
All curated with
you're in.
So much love.
Well done, initiate.
Here. It's okay. If this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that house of his in Switzerland.
Huh. You don't waste any time, do you? Yeah. I suppose on a boat like this,
Bernie likes musicals. Have you tried this texting thing? It's really quite addictive. I'm gonna look around.
If assimilation is the name of your game, you'll need a better disguise.
Hello.
What? Hey, buddy, isn't that yours? Excuse me, you dropped something.
Say, I...
Well, that's gonna leave a mark. Good thing we have insurance. Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it. Private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to Intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully. The target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in. Blending in, I see. Well done, initiate.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't.
Excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful.
Well, I was hoping to...
Nice day for it, isn't it?
Clearly, Mitter doesn't want to be disturbed.
Try sneaking around the back.
Saw this painting? An original Gorka? Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant's private collection.
People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk, and you paid for the best. Here, I'll pull the files for you. Not my usual scene, technology. Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's more of a
revolution. There.
50 years ahead of its time, maybe even more, maybe 75 or 100. I don't mean to boast, but whoever makes it to market first with this reactor will become the king of...
Well, I'm rooting for you.
Now is your chance. Use your silent pistol or the client will notice.
Just a moment, Mr. Norfolk.
Maybe your childhood pet. You could try that.
Birthday verse.
Damn it.
Huh.
You've been compromised. Quickly, try and lose them and change your disguise. Your target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit. The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear. Advanced mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, Initiate. I guess my hunch was right about you. I look forward to the final test.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They can only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint, he could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.